Well, guys, a storm is coming, so we had to take down all of our things. Not all of them, but just like the important stuff, and put it in our cars. And now we're in our cars, and the wind. Hold on, I'll turn the camera around. Zach, I don't know what he's doing, but yeah, it's moving. It's pouring now. I'm scared that a tent thing is going to come and like hit my car, like fly up in the air and hit my car. I don't know why Olivia's outside. Oh no. See, that's, oh no. That's gonna fly away. Oh my god. The flag. Where's the flag? Zach. Where's the flag?
Oh, let me take it down.
Okay.
There's an easy up upside down over there. There, you see those guys running? It's there. See, it's flying.
Cam!
Hurry up, Cam!
Olivia!
Why are you doing it like that? God damn! You don't gotta fuck
Ready, come on, Cam!
Right.
When I've done it before, not stabbing, and I cut myself, and now I have PTSD.
Yeah, let me see that you're right.
Are you not gonna start on it?
See? Wow.
Like, hold the can and then push the key on the bottom of it.
Yeah.
No, I cut myself doing that one time. So
really?
I have PTSD. So now I stab it.
Oh,
sorry.
Ew.
That was literally covered. Three, two.
Hey.
Shotgunning during the storm.
Sucks.
Sucks.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah.
Woo!
That's not shaking.
It's full.
Hey, Olivia. Hey, for real?
Hey, Olivia, let's shake some.
Literally empty.
Hey, here we go. Shake some.
You can hear it.
Oh, whoa,
bye.
all got pine cones.
Look at it.
So cute. And a girl gave me this necklace because I traded bracelets with her.
I love Bonnaroo.
We love Bonnaroo. Came out of center room because... Yeah, because we need alcohol, and the alcohol inside is way too freaking expensive, and we're way too close to pay that much.
And literally, with no alcohol in it.
Yeah, literally got a double, nothing. Don't feel a thing.
What they did was whiff the fumes of the alcohol over top of the margarita mix.
Yep. One little drop.
It was so sugary.
But the sky is super pretty.
Yes.
Literally, these porta potties are the nastiest thing, and everybody walks past them, so they're probably the nastiest ones.
Yeah, they get
ones.
Used all the time.
But they're closest to us, so we have to deal with that.
God, all the toilet paper.
That's so pretty.
Shake it, 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 sh
Saturday. And there's easy up bones everywhere. I'm going to go take showers.
Last time I forgot a towel and my body wash, but it was so hot when I walked back. I was dry by the time I got there.
That works. Last night, Zach found me this shirt. So now me and Hannah are wearing our found shirt that Zach got us.
No.
No?
I bought this.
You did? Yeah. I thought he found that one on the ground.
No, he found a different Grateful Dead shirt on the ground.
Oh. Well,
I have a lot
I'm wearing mine.
I love camping so close, though. I think it was worth it.
Definitely worth it.
Because when your feet hurt, I was falling asleep at Alinea.
At Alinium, you were falling asleep?
I'm telling you. I've done this at Grizz, too, where I stay up too late, and then I'm, falling asleep at 8 a.m. show.
I was falling asleep. Well, I did fall asleep at Denzel Curry.
That's so cool.
But y'all had already left, so.
Yeah. I mean,
but yeah, I fell asleep there.
By the time I, went to the bathroom and laid my little head down on my pillow next to a spider.
Oh.
That y'all would literally be coming back, right?
Yeah, probably.
So,
everyone is currently sitting in their cars, and I'm the only one out here getting ready. It's not even that hot, so I don't know why people are in their cars. It's super windy, as you can tell. Nice breeze. This looks weird. But yeah, I'm gonna be the only one ready on time, I feel like. Today is rave day.
Is this rave yet?
What?
What'd you say?
I said, this is rave day.
Oh, I thought you said, is this rave yet? I was like, girl. Yes, it is.
It's very rave. Rave, girl.
Where's the YouTube? Oh, my God.
Hannah is out here, so.
I don't know.
Me and her. I'm putting on my jewelry. I look so interesting. Don't look at my face. I still need to do my makeup, but. Oh my God, go in my ear. Okay, fit check. I feel as if this is too busy, so I might switch that up. And I'm gonna be wearing my white boots that I wore Friday, or Thursday, I mean. But yeah, I hurt raves. My friend Brooke made these for me. Very cute. Free vegan egg place. We don't know what it's made of. Soy eggs. Also, some guy just recognized Cameron from mine and Zach's vlog.
I asked if he was friends with us.
So that's the closest thing ever. We're famous now. So
right.
See this.
The visuals were cool.
Yeah, I agree.
Day 3.
The vibe was really
is it?
My bubble
yeah.
All the
that's
way down.
Crazy.
It's actually
we've been here for 5 days.
This is great.
Is this day 5?
Do you want
day 3 of the music though.
Do you want this connected?
Day 3 of music.
Yeah.
And then you keep it going?
I want it out.
Oh, we look so good.
Some are out.
Everyone okay. Compliment
so
us in the compliments.
And
the
compliments.
And the compliments.
Compliment us in the compliments.
Drop it in the compliment box.
Cheers.
Yummy.
So good.
I just gotta say that me and Hannah just snuck in so much alcohol and they just do not care.
Don't tell anybody.
It's a don't secret. Tell anybody, but they don't be checking. You just
they're
put that
really
stuff at the bottom of your bag.
I could have had water in my little hydro pack and nobody would know. Speaking of, I need water.
Yeah. Should we fill up?
I think so.
Okay.
Just to store, you love.
card.
Official members. Can't be
sad. Sold their soul. Love their marketing so much. He's genius. Yeah. Hire me.
Definitely. That's a coffin.
You know, recording them?
Yeah.
The guy working the like little give the drink booth looks like someone that is engaged to someone I know.
I also just have to say.
So, Blake, if that's your fiance, let me know.
I also just have to say that he was only supposed to give us one water for the entire weekend.
Really?
This is our third.
God bless. We need to. Let's get his name before we leave. The vlog
I should give him a bracelet.
Yes! I didn't wear any in today. There's some in my bag.
Bonnaroo. This is GA Plus.
Thank you.
I did record.
At least five times.
Cornrows.
Oh my god! That's an old man. What are you wearing?
A bucket hat.
It looks like one of those golf like hats.
He looks like an old man.
It was actually the day before.
That's what I meant.
Ah, they're so pretty.
We're so in the club now. We're like
high off prep with my J's on. I'm like insane.
We're going a little crazy. Get out.
For so long.
It's Holly's. Jesus.
You know those one videos of people who like will grab like a chicken sandwich and they're like this before they eat it?
No.
Wow. Liv, you're next.
Story time. Last night we tried to stay out till sunrise, but it was too cold, so we left.
I watched it.
He watched it from camp, so it doesn't count. Actually,
your pine cone. Give me a second. My eyes are burning.
I tried to stay out till sunrise and I went to bed at 8:30 p.m.
She gave it her best effort.
I did.
Good talk. Riding jam track. Going to yoga. So girly of us.
Just girly things. Ice coffee.
Just girly things. So nice. Oh, he's spray painting. I kind of wanted to bring spray paint. For the vlog. Is it like a fit check?
Yeah.
Let's see. Tacos. It's like all I'm wearing.
Earrings, clips.
Oh, this is from my friend Brooke. These are from Shein, don't judge me. These are handmade and gifted.
Eyeliner.
stencil and eyeliner from Target.
Purr queen.
Cute.
Oh, for my bag. Turquoise and then a phosphorus dust to make it glow.
What did I say mine was again?
It's a hollow stone.
You
already forgot.
No, it's a shell.
Hollow shell.
Mine's
a moonstone.
On the way to Raven's Coon.
It's dusty.
It is so dusty outside.
By the state. The great state of Tennessee, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Thank you. selling liquid death that we're gonna add Malibu to. Yeah. And now we're getting our second drink that we're gonna drink now. And Riz is right there. And we're about to go meet everyone else and watch her, because Hannah didn't get to see her at Oki. Yeah, I didn't know it. My fucking back hurt. My back broke.
The landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? I don't know. Oh, well, I don't know. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I built my life around you. But time older, children get older, I'm getting older too. Yes, I'm getting older too. So
bye-bye.
How do we feel about it being over, Hannah?
I'm gonna piss.
What do you have to say, Olivia?
I'm gonna piss myself.
Oh.
Okay,
this is actually beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
Oh my god, goodbye, Bonnaroo.
Maybe that's why they didn't let us walk under it all.
So pretty. That's it. Bye bye, Bonnaroo. As always, the only two up.
In the morning.
In the morning. Our last morning. And we have to start cleaning up. Yeah, we need to start packing up so we can leave, but everyone's sleeping. Brr. Alright, let's see how much dirt and dust comes off my windshield. Wow. Jesus. Alright, here we go. Bye, Arch. Bye, Bonnaroo. Oh, my literal pump just turned on. Okay, well, can't fix that now. I'll do that at Cracker Barrel.